In this video, I'll show you how to make your Google Forms or surveys anonymous, and I'll also show you how to do the same with Formester. So without any ado, let's get started. So open your Google Forms account and then create a blank form. Then once your form is ready, hit publish and make sure to set the respondent view to be anyone with this link. Then click done, hit save, and then head over to settings. And under responses, make sure the collect email address is set to be do not collect and limit to one response is toggled off. Then simply copy the link and send it to your form respondents. So as you can see, the form respondents do not have to sign in and they can fill out this form. And you will be able to collect their responses anonymously. Now let's say how we can make an anonymous form in Formester. So click on new form, then click on create with AI. Then simply drop in a prompt such as generate an employee event feedback form with the following fields. You can use ChatGPT to create all these fields and click on generate form. And the AI will create a complete form for you. You can skip the hassle of creating forms manually. And then change the theme of this entire form. If you want to customize the fields, simply click on the field and you can customize it over here. Once your form is ready, simply hit publish and then head over to the share settings. Then copy this URL and share it with your respondents. By default, Formester does not require your form respondents to sign up to Formester or input their email to fill out the form. To see the form response, simply head over to the results tab and here you can see the responses. So that's it for this short tutorial. I hope you found this to be valuable. If you want to create your anonymous form or survey in Formester, make sure to use the link in the description. As always, I will see you in the next video.